Welcome to KidzByte TV, India's exclusive news and knowledge platform for kids. I am KidzByte TV anchor Parth Gandhi. Today we are going to learn about AQI. If the air quality outside is bad, it can be unsuitable for outdoor activities. So how do we measure what is good air quality or bad air quality? By using the air quality index, of course. The index starts from 0 and goes all the way to 500. 0 to 50 and 51 to 100 are signs of good and moderate air quality. 100 to 150 and 151 to 200 come under the zone of orange and red zone of unhealthy. 201 to 300 is unhealthy, while 301 to 500 is hazardous. It is advised that one does not step outdoors when the index is above 300. During such times, a medical emergency is usually declared. Wouldn't it be cool if you could have access to this information easily? It would surely help you to plan your days and avoid polluted area. With this in mind, I'm in the process of developing an app called Detect. It will crowdsource data using AI and machine learning. The results. You will be able to see a heat map depicting the varying AQI and pollution across the region. This is especially beneficial to those who are suffering from respiratory and other health problems. We have come to the end of our bulletin. Share this video with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the KidzByte app for more.